Hello, Terry. It's Cinco de Mayo, May 5th. I'm Quon.
And I'm Amon.
And you're watching THS TV.
Hey, man, it feels great to be back on the air.
Man, I think it's great to be done with testing.
I really agree with that one.
First of all, a couple of announcements for the seniors. The valedictorian and the salutatorian have been chosen for the class of 2016.
Congratulations to valedictorian Greg Alvarez and salutatorian Steve Cowell. They've worked hard and they're at the top of their class of 405 graduates.
Congrats, guys. Here's a photo of the top 10%. They've worked hard for 4 years to be at the top of the class, and we're so proud of them for all their hard work.
So graduation is at 10 Saturday, May 28th at the Merrill Center in Katy.
Bro, I can't wait to graduate, bro.
I know you do. I know all the seniors do. But there's a few things you have to take care of before you get out of here.
You're right. Textbook turn-in is this week for seniors only.
Turn in all your books to Ms. Lopez by the end of the day tomorrow. She's in the downstairs AP's office.
If you lost your test book, you'll need to pay for it. You won't walk at graduation if you owe fines for lost test books from the library. You also can't walk if you owe money from the cafeteria. So take care of all these loose ends as soon as possible.
So ProGrad is having a car wash this Saturday from 9 to 2 at the Firestone Station in Brazos Town Center. Come on by and get all those love bugs washed off your car.
And washed off. Decision day is Friday, May 13th, during 7th and 8th period.
Seniors, bring your acceptance letters by the college room so you can go to the party and get your star on the wall.
Get that big star on the wall. Right in the what happens at the decision day party, Amon?
Man, they say there's prizes, food, and you also get recognition for getting accepted to your college. So go by and make sure Ms. Park and Ms. Phillips has your acceptance letter.
Yes, and last but not least, if you want to wear a service corps at graduation, you have until May 15th to submit your hours.
They have to be submitted on paper, so come see Ms. Parker for more information and directions.
Yes, choir tryouts are all next week during lunches and advisory.
Guys, you cannot leave your fourth or fifth period class to come try out.
Ms. Clutch says it's as easy as singing to Ma.
One, two, three.
Plus, the choir is a big family, and you'll definitely have fun at home there.
Don't worry, if you didn't put choir in your class list for next year, if you still have time to make it, Ms. Clutch will let your counselor know to adjust your schedule.
The choir does all kinds of fun activities, from singing from the Astros to singing at the football games, prep rallies, and competing in UIL.
You've probably seen signs all over the school that the yearbook signing party is next Wednesday.
Yes, well, the yearbooks are here, and they look great.
Man, here's one right here, but you can't get one unless you buy one. They're yes. $65 until the end of the school year on Tuesday.
On Wednesday, they go up to $75 because of the shipping.
So you might want to get them early. There's everything from the year in this yearbook. You definitely want to get one, and you definitely want to come to the signing party.
So come by room 119 during 4th or 5th period or before or after school. The books are a once-in-a-lifetime keepsake, and you'll want your friends to sign yours. Once they're gone, they're gone. So get yours now.
Hey, I got a question, though. Can I pay some this week and then the rest next week?
Of course, the yearbook staffs want you to have this book, so come on by.
All right, man. In fact, we have a video from Dr. Waring here to help promote the yearbooks.
I'm gonna forget about all safety, security, and school rules. I'm gonna skateboard down the sidewalk and do a kickflip. No, not really. I'm going to room 119 to buy my yearbook, and you should go to room 119 and buy your yearbook also.
Thanks, Dr. Waring. That was an amazing video.
We have a couple of congratulations. Lala Robinson has made a commitment to play at Odessa College. This is the same university where Coach Fields played.
Congrats, Lala. So proud of you. There's a signing party for Lala next Wednesday. Lala has been a vital part of the basketball program all 4 years. Congrats, Lala.
Also, congratulations to the boys' varsity baseball team. They made the playoffs.
Congrats, guys. They'll start a best of two out of three series Friday at 7 over at Ridge Point High School.
The second game is Saturday at 1 o'clock at Lamar High School.
And the final game is Sunday afternoon. We'll have the details on Twitter and the website.
Summer school sign-up is going on. These classes fill up fast. So if you know you want to take a class, what are you waiting for?
Summer school will be at Lamar High. And there's two terms. The first is June 13th through June 28th.
The second term is June 29th through July 15th. Classes are Monday through Friday from 8 to 3:30, just like we do now.
Lunch and breakfast will be available. Yeah. The tuition is $200 per semester. If you have free or reduced lunch, it's $100 a semester. Scholarships are available.
But you have to pay by credit or debit card when you register.
What are some of the classes of mine?
Man, it's a lot of them. We got sign language, government, math models, Spanish, world history, and there's more.
If you need volunteer hours, consider the Danny Dietz Memorial Classic the weekend of May 27th through the 28th here at the fairgrounds.
I'll make sure I'll be there. U.S. Navy SEAL Danny Dietz was killed in action in the war. They've scheduled this weekend to help other soldiers. There's a car show, barrel racing, and barbecue and music.
If you want to volunteer at any of those events, get in touch with the organization through the number shown on the screen.
Also, credit restoration is open today after school in Ms. Pryor's room, number 507.
There's also credit restoration tomorrow morning before school and Saturday from 7:30 to 11.
You can sign up for summer school credit recovery classes, and those are free.
Free. Sign up by May 27 to reserve your spot. If you haven't paid by May 27, you'll be dropped from the class.
You can pay online using Primero, or you pay by cash or on Mondays at Brazos Crossing on Avenue I from 5 to 6:30. No money will be collected here at Terry.
How many more Saturdays do we have for credit restoration tomorrow?
Take a wild guess.
Two.
No, just three. This Saturday, May 14th and May 21st.
Man, you gotta be kidding me. Speaking of numbers, what's our math word of the week, Amon?
The word is undefined slope. This is the slope of a vertical line.
So what's on the menu tomorrow?
Man, it's pizza or fish sticks.
That sounds weird.
And it is. In fact, it's what's on the menu every Friday from now through the end of the school.
Well, let's get to some birthdays, man, because food don't sound too good.
That's a great idea. Happy birthday to Ms. Brown, Ms. Rodriguez, Alicia Garcia, and Krista Salazar.
Gustavo Flores, Juan Ortiz.
Cameron Dennis, and Oscar Zamora.
The library is closed today due to star testing.
Tonight, the choir is holding a spring concert. This is the last time for the seniors to sing, so we know it'll be a sentimental performance. Don't miss it. It's free in the auditorium.
Yeah, you might see somebody cry. Well, today is Cinco de Mayo Day. It's a day to commemorate the Mexican Army's victory over French forces at the Battle of Pueblo on May 5th, 1862. For some, it's a reminder of how many times Mexicans have been invaded by other countries. This time, Mexico won the battle.
Since we haven't been here all week, what about a weather update?
You got it, bro. It's going to be gorgeous. Highs will be in the 80s, no chance of rain, and lows in the 70s. Perfect weather.
Except for the gnats and mosquitoes.
Well, boy, you know, go get that off, bro, that bug spray. Get outside, enjoy the weather, bro, before it become 98 degrees outside every single day.
Man, we know everybody had a blast at the prom. Congratulations to Justin Street and Alexis Garcia. They were voted king and queen of the prom.
Congrats. Here's a video with some pictures from the prom, courtesy of Claudia B. with the yearbook staff.
We'll be right back.
students, Hosa is planning a blood drive on May 16th in the small gym. You can start signing up now for an appointment.
How old do you have to be to donate blood?
You have to be in a good health and feeling well. You have to be at least 17 years old and weigh at least 110 pounds.
Why should people donate blood? Like, is there a reason why?
Bro, because blood is needed every day. In fact, every 2 seconds, someone in the United States needs blood. A single car accident victim can require as many as 100 pints of blood.
That's a lot of blood. So your donation is definitely needed. Check out with Ms. K if you're interested.
And with that, we're out of here.
Hold up, bro. We forgot the joke.
Well, we can leave it out.
No. Here we go. Why did the children eat their homework?
I really don't know, bro. I don't know.
Because their teacher said it was a piece of cake.
And now we're out of here, remember.
Raise your pride every day, every way.